behind the scenes, behind the lines, inside the stories others won't tell. The Morning Insiders.
O'Hare, Navy Pier, Willis Tower, some of Chicago's biggest sites are essentially empty these days. Morning Insider Lauren Victory takes us inside one industry that hopes to safely get the masses back into the massive buildings in our city.
Jose Quintana jokes he's not the famous baseball pitcher. He's gearing up for a different game in Chicago, germ killer. The electrostatic sprayer has become a popular pandemic site, but the tool is nothing new for Quintana's giant janitorial company, ABM.
We use them primarily in our education business. Education is focused on disinfection more because of the flu and MRSA and norovirus.
Senior Vice President of Strategy and Transformation TomGallo says commercial clients now want in on the deep disinfection process. The spray helps hit every nook and cranny. And there are a lot of those in the ABM Rolodex. More than 100 years after starting with a one-man window washer, the company services more than 50 buildings in Chicago alone. That includes the old post office. 2.8 million square feet needs cleaning every day. Machines, both manned and robotic, take care of the floors. Quintana tackles the high touch points. He's done this process for 16 years, but the virus requires more visits to the same spots.
Sometimes 6, 10, 12 times a day to keep surfaces disinfected.
One of the biggest operational changes, more cleaners on site during the day. That means the team will be seen by hundreds or thousands of employees who will eventually return to work in these massive buildings.
Visibility is a really big part of our program. We've typically been behind the scenes, right? Our team members come in at night after people have gone home.
Gallo says watching the wiping live brings a sense of safety and hopefully draws employees and customers, tourists and visitors out of their homes with confidence.
We look at it as that we are one of the gateways to reopening the economy.
Lauren Victory, CBS 2 News.
The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention put out simple but specific COVID-19 guidelines for office buildings earlier this summer. Among the suggestions, keep windows open for air circulation for as long as possible, encourage employees to push elevator buttons with a pin cap, and promote the use of stairs instead of elevators or escalators. For more stories like this one, download our new app and make sure to look for the section called Morning Insiders.